qualified in at number six. They defeated Washington in five in round one to set this up. Now it's cleared ahead by Van Riemsdyk. And an altercation erupts. Jean-Gabriel Pageau and Scott Laughton.
Well, no surprise that Pageau is willing to do whatever it takes. I'm not sure I'd be dropping my gloves if I was up 3-0, but he was asked and he responded. Here's the play, hit by Laughton. Pageau, a couple shots there, both players dropped the gloves, and Laughton really got rid of the stick there. And then watch Pageau, he's fighting to knock Laughton down. Yeah, that's just an outstanding job by two guys trying to do the right thing. But Laughton in that position does the right thing in my eyes, because the Flyers have had nothing going on in this hockey game.
You could see Laughton at the start of this period, there was a lot of frustration on him in a couple of shifts. He had several cross checks one shift, and